to do the chair leg socks. These are made three already with the string. Actually, no need the string, but they wanted, the people ordered for me, so they wanted string and they want it longer. Actually, no need longer. Also, I'm gonna do only three inches. Yeah, 3 inches will do. 3.5 will do. It's enough. I no need strings, but they want it, so I'm doing it the strings. So we'll start. Okay, I'm going to do 3 chain, but that one is a knot, that's not counted. 3, then do a slip chain to the end and join them up. Done. And then do 8 single crochet in the loop. Now, third row. It is 1, this is 2. Now, the third row. Here will be 1. And the next one is 1. And the next one will be 2. Also do 4 times. Opening, gate closing, My dog does not bark. Neighbor's dog will bark. This is Ayu. Did I say Ayu? Okay. Now the next row. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. Now the fifth row. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 already, and the fifth one will be 2. So it will might look like a square.1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, this one done. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 2. So fifth round ready. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The next row, no increase, no nothing. So just go around, single crochet all around until you have 10 rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then you need 10 rows will be this one. Will be it. Then I'll show you a different style of doing, reducing it. A different crocheting. And round ready. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 ready. So this one will be different pattern. You have one chain, skip one of it, go to the next. I think it will be 12, I think. 12 or 11. Times must do. Busy knitting. How's your? What are you keeping yourself busy? So we come to this end already. Look. See? So you put extra one chain. One chain. Then you go for the next. You see that you can see the hole? You just put it in there. It's the second round already. Second round of this pattern. See that? Go from here to this to the to from here you can count to 10 rows. You count up to that. That's enough. See that? Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 already. So all together will be 20. So finishing up is finishing up. One chain and do a slip chain here, one chain again, slip chain, and the next one slip chain here. That's the finish. So that's it. I have to do some or two more rows because they want it longer, so I have to do it longer a bit, but this is just fine. It won't come out if you do tight. If it's your chair, you just measure and see. It does not have to go to a fifth round of this increasing. It should be fourth round is enough already. So far my chair, I only did fourth round will do, and then after that no increase or go, just go straight, and it's just nice and tight. I'll show you the old ones I have. It's on my chest, so I have to take it off this stand and show you. Look at this. Just fitting. This is only the broad here is a fourth row only. Then the others all go, just go up like that. Just fitting all my four chair. And it's all my leg. Okay, let's fit the next one. Yeah. So it's kind of a bit longer. And look at my hand. See? It fits. I don't have to tie it. You know? They want the straight, so I'll put it straight there. This is the pattern. If you want to take you can take snapshots of this. If not, you can go to the Facebook Noni Scruff and you can get it from there.